I'm going to take you through just a short bit of movement to get you up. Maybe you've been sitting down all day and you need to move your body. So let's go. So you don't need anything. All you need is yourself for this movement. Come to a standing position with your feet about hips width distance. Bring your hands to your sides. Stand up straight and close your eyes. Take your breath in through your nose. Open your mouth and let it go. One more time. Open your eyes and inhale your elbows, shoulders up to your ears. Exhale them back and down. Inhale forward and up. Exhale back and down. Keep moving just like this, drawing circles with your shoulders. Anybody else accidentally call them elbows sometimes? I feel like that's happened my whole entire life. And next time your shoulders are down, reverse it. So inhale, come back and up. Exhale, forward and down. A few more rounds like this. Ooh, you might even be able to feel it in your neck. Oh, just notice how that feels. To a neutral position and inhale, lift your arms up into the air. Grab a hold of your left wrist with your right hand. Exhale, bend over to the right side. Draw your hips over to the left and just take a few breaths. You might like rock forwards and backwards a little bit, kind of explore where your body's at. And on your next inhale, come back into the center. Switch it out. Grab your left wrist and exhale, bend over. You might feel your shirt moving out of your pants as it's tucked in like mine. Rock a little bit, just kind of notice your, you might feel your psoas. You might feel the back of your back, the back of your back, the right side of your back. Good, now come back into the center. And as you exhale, bend backwards, open your chest, gaze up, feel your throat lifting your hips forward. Big inhale, come back into the center. Exhale, hands through your chest and fold forward. Just release your body down. It doesn't matter how far you can fold. It doesn't matter if you touch the ground or your toes. If your hands are like by your knees or even higher up, that's okay. Just breathe into your back there. So often our backs get just tight, like ice. Breathe into it. Now bend your knees here slightly and gently roll your body up, one vertebra at a time. Come to stand, close your eyes, and again, breathe in. Exhale out of your mouth. Good, open your eyes and step forward with your right foot. Come into a lunge, so it may take a few steps. You want to keep your front knee bent, that's your right knee, and your back heel is going back behind you, so I'll come to the side so you can see it there. Your legs are almost in like a check shape, but if your hips are pretty far up, that's okay too. Just try and keep sending your knee forward and your heel back behind you. Bring your hands to your hips, and then take an inhale to lengthen the crown of your head. Exhale, draw it down, chest towards your knee. Then inhale, lift your head, maybe even take a back bend, open your chest. Exhale, chest towards your knee, kind of folding. Two more times, inhale, lift up. Exhale, fold in. Keeping the stability in your feet and feeling your thighs, last time. Good, now come to neutral. And then bend both of your knees, step forward. Oof, come to standing, just take a moment. Do your other side. Shift into your left foot. Bring your right leg back behind you. Come into the lunge. And again, just take a moment to be here. You might kind of open and close your hips a few times or bend and straighten your leg. Feel your foundation and notice your awareness. Good. Now inhale, lengthen the crown of your head. Exhale, draw your chest down, compressing your hip joint. Inhale, bring it back up, open your chest.
Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, down. Last time, inhale up. Exhale down. Good, come back into the center. Bend both of your knees, step forward. And this time with knees bent, bend. Keep your hands at your hips and notice your straight spine. See if you can keep it straight. Keep your knees bent and try and bring your thighs to your chest. Or whatever is touching, it's probably not your chest because your chest might be like out in front of your knees. Good, now release your hands and your head, just hang. Gently bend your knees, roll your body up. Shift a little bit from side to side. You can kind of move around if you want. Feel the bottoms of your feet. Gently going down from your toes to your heels, and then lifting from your heels to your toes. And as you walk, just like this, walking just wherever you are in your space, try not to trip over anything. You'll bend your knees, and just keep noticing your joints, your hips, your ankles, even your arms, like a jellyfish. Come to standing and just let everything shake. Starting with your legs, coming to your shoulders, your arms. It'll feel silly, but I promise you it'll feel good. Shake, 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 and stop. Good. That's it. Hope you have an awesome, sweet rest of your day. Let me know if this helped.